Will came out to Hockey Fights Cancer a few years ago, told us his story, and one of the things that stood out was the fact that their family is so involved in Phoenix Children's Hospital. His situation made them extra supportive of the hospital. It was just a really amazing family that, after they went through what they went through, decided to give it all back to Phoenix Children's Hospital to help other people that are in the same situation that they are. So knowing Will's story, I reached out to Rick Tockett, tried to see what we might be able to do with him for Hockey Fights Cancer, and came up with the idea of, you know, having him on a road trip and being able to be a part of the team. Will's two dreams are to be, one, a hockey player, or number two, a pilot, and just getting to see him basically live his dream was just the coolest feeling. I think Hockey Fights Cancer Night for us is really, you know, a celebration of the community that is fighting cancer together. So to see a child who has overcome such an incredible odd, and to be where he's at today, being happy, healthy, able to play hockey and able to live a normal life, and also have a family that wants to give back and support people who are in the same situation that they were in, I think that's exactly what it's about. It's that whole community that is, you know, hand in hand supporting each other, and I think that that's what Hockey Fights Cancer Night really is for us.
Stories at every corner today on Hockey Fights Cancer Day here at Gila River Arena on our air on Fox Sports Arizona and Hockey Fights Cancer Month in the National Hockey League. Welcome back to the show. Coyotes and the Flames coming up in just a bit. And I have a special guest here in the broadcast balcony, the young man you just saw, Will Pogue. Hi.
Hi.
How cool is that to see your life story with the Coyotes on television?
It's really cool. It's a dream.
I was thinking about this today. You are, Will, cancer survivor. That's a pretty good handle to have, isn't it?
Yeah.
What is your message to people that are watching out there, Will, that may be going through what you already went through? What do you want them to know about the will to survive?
You just got to keep fighting.
Yeah. And have a good attitude about it, right?
Yeah. You can't give up.
And a support network. Your family, I already met those guys. And now you have the family of hockey behind you, don't you?
Yep.
And you know what? I've been doing this for 22 years, Will, and I got to tell you this. I thought I did everything you could possibly do covering the Arizona Coyotes, but you were in a power play meeting. Is that true?
Yep.
What was it like?
It was really cool to be in the meeting with them.
Yeah.
You can't really, a lot of people can't be in there.
No.
And it was great to be there.
Did you have any idea at all that when you walked in and Rick Tockett brought you out that you were going to be on a Coyote road trip? Did you have any inkling that was going to happen?
No, not at all.
Oh, my God. Well, what was the experience like? Because let's be honest, that was a really hard game. Detroit smoked them.
Yeah.
But there you were, and you were on the flight on the way back. So what will you remember most about that whole experience?
Probably everything. I'll always talk about it. I will always remember it. It was great to be there.
And you like hanging out in the hotel afterwards, right?
Oh, yeah.
And then just kind of loitering your way back to the valley. You want to do that for a living, don't you?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Well, listen, I just wanted you to be on the show here today so people could see you and hear you and hear your message of hope, because cancer survivor is a great tag to have, and you'll have it the rest of your life, and we will honor you for that, and everyone here today will. So congratulations. Enjoy the ride, and someday I hope to be interviewing you between periods after you score a goal, maybe here at the other arena. Can we make that happen?
Yeah.
You got to promise me that. All right, man. That is Will Pogue.